rates in effect as a first lien or prior charge against the entire property. In analyzing such issues, the ground rent should be added to the bond interest requirements to arrive at the total interest charges of the property. Furthermore, it should be recognized that in the field of real estate obligations, the advantage of a first mortgage over a junior lien is much more clean-cut than in an ordinary